Very successful record store day. It was a lot of fun. Got up at 4:30 before the sun came up. Drove down here, got online. The line was wrapped around the building. Tell my sister, listen, maybe you can help. I think I give a lot of fathers my consideration, but not for me, it always seemed to be for someone else. But it went quick. They have a system. Got in, got what I wanted. They didn't have every release that I wanted, but they sold out quick. But I did pretty much get everything I wanted. I'll show you later what I got. Very, very excited, and now time to go home and get some sleep because I'm about to crash. So I'm finally home from record store day, and I cannot wait to show you what I got.
Here we come, walk down the street. We get the funniest looks from everyone we meet.
So over $100 later, I think I did pretty well for my first record store day. I got albums like Johnny Cash, John Mayer, Across the Universe soundtrack, The Monkees, and The White Stripes. There's something about vinyl that makes it sound better than any other format, and that's in my own opinion, but I'm not sure, but I probably have over 300 vinyls. Well, that just about sums up my record store day 2016. I had so much fun and I cannot wait for next year. I'm not sure what I have planned today, but if I don't see you later, I'll see you on tomorrow's vlog.
Hey, hey, we're the Monkees. And people say we monkey around. But we're too busy singing to put anybody.